being too violent. Number 8. Incidentally, because of its short run, and because the magnetic tape still was going on more than very high demand at the time, Nickel Flix was all recorded, and it's now considered a lost show where no copies are made. Number 9. One thing we still haven't talked about is the name. So you may be wondering about.